that he was the only one for me. We both knew it right away. And as the years went on, things got more difficult. We were faced with more challenges. He was like this hybrid, this mix of a man who couldn't contain himself. I always got the sense that he became torn between being a good person and missing out on all of the opportunities that life could offer a man as magnificent as him. And in that way, I understood him. And I loved him.
Mi cuarto, busco tu abrazo en la oscuridad y allí se rompe mi alma en pedazos. Ya no te puedo encontrar. ¿Por qué a mí? ¿Por qué a mí? ¿Por qué me toca sufrir así? Te fuiste un día sin avisar. Quiero que vuelvas.
And I still love him. I love him.